Referee says don't knock that, it's no knockdown.
That's for scoring purposes. The reality is difference in punching power between these two guys.
Well, Sergey Kovalev has the type of power. That's the real big difference in these two guys, because they also have a snap.